Nope, you're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You? Who are you?
Shauna?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl, is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
Buckle up, we're moving out.
So, you gather your flock.
Designated. falling down the cliff.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Thank you. enemy spotted!